Here's another piece of Warwick history. It could be said that Warwick has hosted more celebrity entertainers than Providence and Boston combined, and they all stepped on stage at the Warwick Musical Theater. Started by Buster Bonhoff back in 1955, the theater was initially a tent, and it kept its traditional theater-in-the-round seating when a permanent facility was built in 1967. People initially attended shows in tuxedos and evening gowns, but by the 1980s, the attire was more casual and the bookings more diverse. Host to hundreds of big-name singers, comedians, and performers, the Warwick Musical Theater brought entertainment and culture to the city of Warwick for 54 seasons.